So do you think they'll make it?
Don't you ever say that. He's Cosmo. He paints the very stars in the sky.
Hey, Cosmo.
Hey, Cosmo.
Will you marry me?
Oh!
Cosmo!
Not again.
Cosmo!
What'd I tell you?
Why'd you have him return your book when we're right here?
How dare you! Cosmo is a hero. He's my hero.
You didn't even answer my question.
Thanks for returning my library book, Cosmo. You're the greatest. Do you want to come over for dinner tonight? I made your favorite, raw venison. Oh, yeah. I'll just be washing the Cosmobile.
Cosmo, something's wrong. The spirit of BYU football, it's gone.
We kept the spirit in a big cooler, you know, to preserve freshness. In hindsight, I guess a safe may have been a better place to store it.
Oh man, it's Cosmo! We gotta move, man!
Hey, my chocolate milk and sandwich are in there. Think you could bring it back for me? Thanks.
Go get him, Cosmo.
Where am I? Where's Cosmo?
Oh, Cosmo will be coming.
Oh, rats!
No, man, worse. EFY kids.
Hey, Cosmo! You're too late, man! While you were chasing us, our thugs took over Cooper Town.
Our thugs are very efficient. We had them take a seminar from Steven, our cubby.
These are the seven habits of highly effective overlords. Put worse things first. Seek first to oppress, then to express.
So long!
Who are you?
Not who, but what. We are bribery, corruption, and scandal. Tell me, Cubby, have you ever heard of BCS?
Here you go, sir. Man.
Any problems?
Nah, it was surprisingly easy. That Cosmo,
he's a pushover.
How dare you!
Are you done?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good. Now my plans are complete. Do you know what this is?
The spirit of BYU football?
Yes.
Lucky guess.
And since you are the number one Cougar fan, you are going to show me how to use it!
No!
Are you done?
I need a sandwich. They have ham and cheese.
So scared?
Bring it, kitty.
Good night, Cougar.
Come on, man, start talking.
Oh, man, this isn't working.
He is remarkably strong-willed for a BYU student. Turn it off! I've got something he won't be able to resist.
It's so good to see you. We've been leading the resistance.
But we need inspiration.
Can you help us save Cougar Town?
Cosmo.
Miss Cubby, right?
Oh, yes.
Now, Cubby, you know everything about BYU sports.
Of course.
Cool. What year did BYU win the national championship?
1984.
Who was BYU's only Heisman Trophy winner?
Ty Detmer.
Best place to eat?
Legends Grill.
What is the power of BYU football?
Tradition, spirit, honor.
No.
Yes!
What have I done?
Curse you, trivia questions!
Are you done?
No, I am not done.
Okay.
Abomination! Rise!
What glee?
I've been waiting for this all my life.
No!
Oh yes. My creature is bigger, stronger, and thanks to advances in computing, smarter than Cosmo.
It's a monster.
It's my monster. Soon, I will inspire all the fans in the Mountain West. And then, the world! Now go. Destroy Cosmo. And make all the fans cheer for me. For me!
Thank you.
I've got to see this in person. Watch Cubby for me.
Will do, boss.
Okay, man.
Well done, my creature.
Now, with the cougar gone,
you must all cheer for me!
What the LaVell?
Where's the real Cosmo? I hate this guy.
He's not even doing any flips.
Are you sure we have to support him?
He did defeat Cosmo. That's mascot law.
Really? I think we should look that up. I mean, yay! Go, evil mascot thing! Nice kitty?
Doing the haka! Go!
Teeth!
Now we'll show you the real spirit of BYU football. Did you really think we kept it in a cooler? That was just radioactive noni juice.